Legends in the house. Redman, slap the shit out ya. Reaction time.
Noble Nation, YouTube, what's going on, man? Slim Noble here, hanging out at Noble Nation on the grind, like always, man. I was going to do this reaction yesterday. Redman, slap the shit out ya. I was going to do it yesterday, but I did 100 Kufis instead, because he's been showing me lots of love. I kind of wish I did this first and 100 today because EMINEM just posted, go watch the Redman video. EMINEM says it's dope. And I kind of wish I did it before EMINEM posted that to show you guys. But you guys know I'm honest. But we're doing it now. That's all that matters, man. Redman, he's a legend. He's been doing this for years. He inspired EMINEM. And look how long EMINEM's been around. So you can imagine, this guy's laid the work, man. From the movies, him and Method Man, to his own career, man. Dope. Reggie Noble. My name is Noble. Man, hey, we're brothers, we're connected, man. So let's do this. Reaction time. Looking forward to this, man. It's an honor to support Redman. It's an honor, and that's what we're doing. We like to support the legends here at Noble Nation, man. Let's do this. Reaction time. Legends in the house.
Hi, I'm Redman. White people call me Redman. This Reggie. Video is just for content and having fun. Gilla House and Riverton Entertainment do not in any way promote violence towards women or men at any time.
Amen.
It's fucking wrong. If you're going through an abusive relationship or going through abuse period, I advise you to seek help, a hotline, or...
Yo, everybody is so sensitive this day and age. I feel like that's why he has to say this shit. Probably, because he's probably going to be doing some whack, crazy stuff in this video. Now I'm getting excited, Redman. Continue, brother.
The police. Nah, I got that out the way.
Orange juice and... Yo.
Excuse me.
Orange juice and weed, man. I love Redman. Orange juice and weed. Yo, I swear this man was born in Canada, man.
Oh, shit. Don't blame me. Are you serious?
Yo, that was hilarious. Reggie's hilarious. Hey. Come on.
Yeah. I said I smack the shit out you if your mouth out of line. I wanna bury your ass, but I'm out of line. And women ask for tits, I tell them get a job. And you got some backwoods on your EBT card. Don't ask me for weed or drinks in the club or a fucking autograph outside my tour bus.
Well, that's funny. He says it, and when they ask for something, he tells them to get a job, man. That's so red, man, dude. I love the feel of this right now, man. Dope.
Get a job and get me some backwoods on your EBT card. Don't ask me for weed or drinks in the club or a fucking autograph outside my tour bus. Don't ask me for Gucci, Louis Vuitton, or Uggs. Cause A, B, and C, you get none of the above. Can I borrow some money? Can I get some weed? Can I drive your car? Can you pay my rent?
Oh, now you know why he did that at the beginning, man. He has to. Everybody's so sensitive. He had to say, yo, this is hilarious. This is hip-hop, man. This reminds me of the 90s shit, man. You know, and there's some substance behind it. He's telling some shit. Yo, I love that. Much respect, Reggie Noble. Let's rewind this a bit.
Louis Vuitton or Uggs, cause A, B, and C, you get none of the above. Can I borrow some money? Can I get some weed? Can I drive your car? Can you pay my rent? Can you buy me a drink? Can I wear your gold? Can you take me to the mall and get me a pair of those? That's when I smack the shit out you. I smack the shit out you. That's
yo, smack the shit out you. I smack the shit out you. Yo, I like this Redman shit. Yo.
I smack the shit out you. That's when I smack the shit out you.
Redman's always had that wittiness, and they say that's where EMINEM got his wittiness from. Was growing up on Redman. Just saying, that's something I've always heard.
I smack the shit out. That's when I smack the shit out. I smack the shit out. Hey yo, niggas get cocky when they get a little change. They buy a car for gas, they need a little change. They never on the front line, they stay the middle man.
Hey, change. They need a little change and change. Double entendre, Redman, I hear it, brother. I got you, buddy.
Dollars off the floor after you done made it rain. And women always throwing hits when they rent due. And I know I hit right back. What the fuck you gonna do? Go get your money from the store you brought your wig out of. Before I pay your rent, I'ma slap the shit out you. Can I borrow some money? Can I get some weed? Can I drive your car? Can you pay my rent? Can you buy me a drink? Can I wear your gold? Can you take me to the mall and get me a pair of those? That's when I smack the shit out you. I smack the shit out. That's when I smack.
No, I don't agree with hitting women either. Never have, never will. I was brought up that way. But this is funny as hell, and Redman said what he had to say, man. I'm saying it now, just like Redman did, because people get sensitive. Yo, but this is some... I like this. This is funny vibe, man. Redman's the shit.
Reggie Gold. Yeah, that's when I smack the shit out you. I smack the shit out. That's when I smack the shit out you. Yo, if I gotta, I walk around the world trying to smack everybody. I'm certified, IG don't need to verify me.
Yeah.
I smack the shit out you, playing rich and being broke. I smack my...
Yo, he a legend. He never need IG to verify him, man. Never, man. That's not what he was implying to, but that's what I'm saying because he said that, man. Reggie, man, he a legend.
Kids taking batteries out the remote. I smack the shit out police when they pull me over. They stick my middle finger up to the camera on the shoulder. I smack the shit out you, then I smack the shit out you. And mind your business, bitch, ain't nobody talking about you. Can I borrow some money? Can I get some weed? Can I drive your car? Can you pay my rent? Can you buy me a drink? Can I wear your gold? Can you take me to the mall and get me a pair of those? That's when I smack the shit out you. I
smack the shit out you.
That's when I smack the shit out you.
I smack the shit out you.
That's when I smack the shit out you.
That's when I smack the shit out you.
That's when I smack the shit out you. I smack the shit out you.
Woo! Redman, Reggie Noble, Slim Noble, Noble Nation, reacting to legends, slapping the shit out of the competition. You know how we do it, man. Noble Nation style. Reggie style, Reggie Noble style, Slim Noble style. Thank you for being here, guys. Noble Nation, man, moving up the ranks. You see us, man. Redman slapping the shit out you. So is Noble Nation, man. We out. Thank you. Love you guys.